cannot play by the rules, they cannot slow me down. They see they not making moves, won't be my homie now. Shorty is dating no dude, but she wanna blow me now.
Yo, it's your boy Jay back in here with a whole nother YouTube video. And if you're new to my YouTube channel, might as well go on and hit that subscribe button. It only take like, what, 1 second? So, yeah, why not just go hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell every time your boy posts another video, and come on now, like, y'all ain't doing nothing else. Y'all already 22 seconds into the video, so why not go ahead and just like and subscribe? It's not that hard, y'all. Like, come on now, bro. Like, support a fella. And before we even get into the subject of the video, y'all already know the drill. I need y'all to wait a minute. Okay, there we go. Y'all already know I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn the bell on every time your boy posts a whole another video. And I'm sorry about my lightning. Matter of fact, I'm gonna see can I fix it. Give me 1 minute. I'm gonna see can I fix it. Okay, that's a little bit better. But and I'm gonna be a little shirtless in this video. And so today's subject, y'all, it's gonna be about how this trick tried to handle me. How this female tried to handle me during this sneaky link. Now, I don't usually do sneaky links because I feel like, hell, I'm too grown for it. So, what's the point of being sneaky when I can just do it, right? So, boom. So, this occurred last night. So, I'm gonna tell y'all a backstory about this person. So, old girl, we went to school together. When I was in ninth grade, she was a junior. So by the time the ending of my sophomore year, she was graduating out of high school, right? So we reconnected my senior year. So my senior year, you know, we chopping it up. We kicking it and, you know, we just chilling or whatever. Well, we didn't chill because, you know, we was just texting during the time, you know, re-trying to bundle our friendship or whatever, you know, just kicking it. So about 2.5 years later, which is now, we started back talking because we had kind of had lost contact with each other again, like around August of last year. But we had started back talking back in April. So basically, we was texting one night. I'm gonna tell y'all how last night played out. So let me tell y'all now, this was not me and her first time seeing each other since we started back talking. Like, this ain't our first time, so just follow me here. So, you know, we texting, you know, we on FaceTime chilling and talking or whatever. Now, she told me that her dude, you know, her dude was having problems or whatever. And you know me, I just gotta, you know, you know how I get down. That's my dog, by the way, don't mind him. So he's texting or whatever. So I told her to pull up. So of course, you know, so you know how y'all females be. Y'all be like, what he want me to pull up for at this time of the night? Mind y'all now, it's already 2 in the morning. Going on, it was about 2:45, 2:50, going on 3 in the morning. So we got a den, and yes, y'all, my room looks different. We moved again, bruh. Like, we moved again, and I have to give y'all another apartment. I mean, no, because see, this go around, we're not in an apartment, we're in a house. So don't do us. So I gotta give y'all that video. It's gonna be the next go around. But so yeah, I told her to pull up or whatever. So she was like, okay, you know, fuck it, she gonna pull up or whatever. So I'm like, okay, you know, I'm in the shower getting ready or whatever. Now, to remind y'all, my mama and my stepdaddy sitting right there in the den. Now, this, remind y'all, I told y'all this is going around 2-3 in the morning. So I'm like, dang, cuz, like, my mom don't even like her doors being open and closed around that time or whatever. So then, mom them finally went in the room for the night. So when they did that, I was like, hell yeah, like, yeah, it's really on now. So about, I say about 35 minutes later, she texts, I'm outside. So when she texted me, she said, and she said she was outside. I was like, okay, boom. So, you know, I peeked them on the room or whatever. They out of it. So I'm tiptoeing on to the den because I snuck out the den door or whatever. So boom, I get out the den door or whatever. I'm getting, I shot to the front or whatever. He jumped in the car or whatever. So shoot, I get in the car and, you know, I hugged her or whatever. And, you know, I'm telling her how good she smelled. This and then third, you know, just trying to hype her up a little bit. And, you know, we talking and all that stuff. Son, this was the first thing that caught me off guard, and I didn't like it, bro. And y'all can put it in the comment section down below. Am I tripping? Am I doing too much? Any of it. So, tell me why, as I was getting in the car, she gonna put a mask on, bro. Like, you know me. I know you. We just seen each other a few weeks back. So what you doing all that for, putting the mask on? Like, what, you sick or something? Like, if you sick, you need to take your ass back home, bro. Like, don't bring it over here. So, we was chilling or whatever. So, you know, I got this, you know, in the midst of us chilling about 20, 30 minutes, I got the touching all on the thighs and stuff. You know, women, that's y'all weak spot. That's a woman's weak spot right there. I'm telling y'all. So, we went to this park or whatever. It was down the street from my house. So, I asked her. So, when we got to the park, I was like, you know, what you trying to do or whatever. So, she, I don't know what, you know, what she trying to do. You know how y'all females be or whatever. So, I'm like, bro, you see me, I see you. I ain't finna sit here and play. I'm not finna sit here and play these games with you. Like, what's up? Like, what are you trying to do? Like, bust the first move or something. So, of course, I had to do the first move or whatever. So, I start kissing all on her or whatever. She start kissing me or whatever. This is where things kind of weird me out a little bit, like, just kind of gave me that cold shoulder, like, yeah, like, she asked me, you gonna eat me out? So, when she asked it, I was like, shoot, what's up, or whatever, like, you know, I'm winning, because, like, if I'm doing this, you gonna have to, you know what, on me too, like, y'all know what I'm talking about. So, this is what she tried to handle me. Oh, well, I don't do that. You don't do what, ma'am? Since when you don't give top? When you did it plenty of times with other dudes in school. Don't even play this game with me. Like, I'm so not the one to be playing games with. Like, girl, if you don't get your head down here. Y'all, when she told me that. So, I went ahead and did my thing or whatever. But, thing is, she didn't even last, bro. That was the messed up part. She didn't even last past 10 minutes. Then, so after that, bruh, let me say y'all. So, once I'm doing my thing or whatever, I asked her again, you gonna have to give me some too. Like, you playing, like, nigga, like, what? So, she was like, but I really don't do that. I don't do this. I don't do that. I was like, look, I don't give a fuck what you do or don't do. None of that. You gonna do it. Like, what's up? You ain't got no other choice. So, she tried it. If a female really tell y'all she don't know what she doing, bruh, please just leave it alone. Like, I'm so dead ass. Like, just leave it alone, bruh. When I tell y'all, she bit me like 4 times, bro. 4 freaking times. The first time, I played it off. Now that second time, you bit the hell out of me. She bit the hell out of me. And I'm like, bro, like, hold up. Get yourself together. Like, I'm gonna need you to go watch a porn video or something. Cause like, you not doing this right. So she tried it again. She was doing it okay for about 2-3 minutes. Then she bit me again. I'm like, bro, that's the third time. Bro, like, I didn't even say nothing. So she did it. She kept going. And she bit me again. I was like, okay, you know what? Cut. This ain't gonna work. Guess what this girl had the nerve to ask me? Because at this point, I was ready to, you know, really just go on and hit her and get it over with. This mother asked, is you gonna eat my... Yeah, what you say, Mom? You finna lock me out the house? Okay, Mom, I'm my bad. My bad for sneaking out. I'm on my way back. So, yeah, I told her, I played like my phone was ringing. And I told her I played like I was on the phone with my mama. And if my mama see this, I'm sorry. I had to use you for it as an escape. So, I'm telling her, I'm like, yeah. I ain't know you was sitting outside in the car, Mom. Like, knowing damn well I'm lying, it's 3 a.m. What she doing sitting outside in the car for? So, I'm like, yeah, this and then third. I get on the phone. So I'm like, bro, like, we got a problem. Like, we got a major problem. She like, what happened? Like, what's wrong or whatever? And I'm like, my mama just caught me, saw me sneaking out, and she finna lock me out. And she was like, dang, friend, like, I guess I'm gonna take you back home, friend, because I don't want you to get locked out or whatever. And a part of me was like, well, I mean, if I get locked out, I'm going back to your house. Simple as that. Then another part of me was just like, nah. I don't know what this girl got going on. So, yeah, she's gonna take me to the house. And she took me home, and I went and took another shower, and I went and laid my happy ass down. And I watched White Chicks, and I fell asleep. And this basically completes my story time. A failed sneaky link. Let me tell y'all something. When a female tell y'all she don't know what she doing, y'all, she do not know what she doing. If she tell, let me repeat this. If she tell y'all she do not know what she's doing, she do not know what she's doing. Let it go, bro. It's no sense of trying to make her, because don't be in a me situation. And if she most dare, and if she asks you to eat her, you know what? Not in the front, but the back part. Fuck no, no. We don't get down like that. My J Dog, specifically, I'm speaking to y'all. We don't get down like that. And safe sex is always the best sex. So, yeah, if you treat yourself like royalty, these folks, they always, and they got to respect y'all. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And turn the bell on every time your boy posts another video. Like, y'all already know the drill. And until next time, I'm out. Peace. Wait a minute. Hold up. Let's redo that. If you treat yourself like royalty, y'all, my J-Dawgs and Queens, they gotta respect y'all. They got to. And I'm out. Peace.